behalf of our chairman, Venerable S.B. Akinola, our director, Mrs. Modupe Fashino, our diocesan chaplain, Venerable Samson Olaleitan, the council members, the elders, chaplaincy, and workers of the Diocesan Elders Fellowship, Lagos, bid our Papa farewell. Our Archbishop, Bishop, Missioner, has been a great supporter of the Elders Fellowship, spiritually, physically, and financially. Yearly, he always provides money for Christmas get-together for the elders, and buying Ankara for elders, part of which we are putting on today. We can boldly say our Archbishop and Bishop was a prayer warrior, an evangelist by excellence, spiritual activist, good soldier of Christ. He introduced so many things in the diocese for the few years he came. He introduced the charismatic and healing service, the divine mandate band, the fragrance, the Lenten diet, the battle axe, the Nehemiah summit, the centenary city, to mention a few. As you are sent to the heavenly city, at the throne room of our God, we say good night. Thank you all. And be rapturable, like he used to say.
There is another fellowship in heaven. I know there is another fellowship. There is another fellowship in heaven. I know there is another fellowship in heaven. Do you know? There is another fellowship in heaven. I know there is another fellowship in heaven. Oh yeah, you know, there is another fellowship in heaven. I know there is another. Thank you all. Be rapturable.
These are our elders. Please put your hands together for them. Wonderful presentation. We now want to take on the schools as listed here. Before we have Emmanuel College of Theology, Ibadan, we want to invite over the podium staff and students of Delight International School, Apapa. Delight International School. Please put your hands together as they come forward. Thank you.
We are the choral group of Delight International School, Diocese of Lagos. The song we are about to present talks about the life of Daddy Humphrey, who lived in victory, victory in Jesus. He died in Jesus, and we believe that he shall rise in Jesus, because he is the priest of God forever. Thank you.
In Jesus, he died in Jesus, he
Thank you. Please, one more time, put your hands together for students and staff of Delight International Secondary School. Before the home call of our bishop and archbishop, you will recall that he was the chairman, board of governors of Emmanuel College of Theology, Ibadan. On that note, we want to have them come to the podium to render their tributes. While they do this, we want to please request that Archbishop Albiodu Adetiloye Comprehensive College gets ready to deliver their presentation immediately after.
A shining brighter has fallen. A golden big fish has been swept away by the flood. A giant has fallen. A golden lampstand has been shifted from its position. Why? Why? Why at this time? The Most Reverend Dr. Humphrey Bamisebi Olumakaiye'S, why? Why did you leave us at this time? Death, you are cruel, but you are the last enemy to be destroyed. The devastating news of your death came to us in the early morning of Monday, 31st October, 2022, when we least expected. We approach the day with great hope and enthusiasm that the day will be bright and eventful. But alas, the sun was immediately covered by a thick cloud at the news of your demise. There was a great silence. Everyone on campus was destabilized and confused. In fact, it was a news that was very hard to believe. Some said, it is not possible. Some said, it wasn't true. While some others said, it cannot be. Lo and behold, the sad news was confirmed after making several calls and sending messages to people to ask of the reality of the news. The Most Reverend Dr. Humphrey Bamisebi Olumakaiye'S, though your sojourn here was very short, but it was very eventful. Your Grace, you have touched several lives, and particularly Emmanuel College of Theology and Christian Education, Samonda Ibadan, which you loved so dearly. Your love to your college reflected in your action by transforming the college infrastructure, starting from the construction of the dual carriageway to the college and installation of the street lights, which was accomplished during your tenure as the chairman, 60th Founders Day anniversary of the college. I cannot forget the roles you played in the facelift of the dean's office and the boardroom. Your Grace bailed me out when the college account was in red, and it was difficult for me to feed the students. How can I forget this? Your slogan was, Mr. Dean, don't worry. Olurantse. As the chairman of the board, your aim was to bail the college out of poverty, and you aimed at raising an endowment fund of 5 million naira for the college, which you have started actualizing by bringing to the college well-meaning personalities from Lagos during the 60th graduation anniversary, which the college had in 2021. Your aim, again, was to get the new college administrative building ready for dedication at the last graduation ceremony, which took place in June 2022, which your sickness prevented you from achieving. We can go on and on like that. The Most Reverend Dr. Humphrey Bamisebi Olumakaiye'S, you have come, you have seen, and you have conquered. Now you are resting at the bosom of your Lord and Savior, whom you have served faithfully by also serving humanity. May God remember your labor of love and grant you eternal rest with the saints. Adieu, dear Father in the Lord. Adieu, a great philanthropist. Adieu, a great benefactor. Adieu, a dear board chairman.
thank you very much. So we're going to get on, and but we need to emphasize that for everyone that is coming to make a presentation, it's either a tribute or a song, and we want to be very considerate for everyone who's been listed to make a presentation. We don't want a situation where every group that has attended this occasion, who's been listed for a presentation, not to be able to make that presentation because of time. So please, let's be considerate as much as possible. Let's keep to time, 5 minutes, as much as it is possible. So we're going to move on, and the next group is the Archbishop Abiodun Adetiloye College. Are they here? Yes, please come for your presentation while LASMAB representatives get ready. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. We are the choristers of Archbishop Abiodun Adetiloye Comprehensive College, and we are here to pay our last respect to the departed Bishop, the Most Reverend Humphrey Bamisebi Olumakaiye'S. Continue to rest in the bosom of the Lord. Amen. Of mourning are heard. Even the brightest eyes turn red at such a great loss. A man of the surest future, the one with a lifetime history could not rival, tested and trusted even in times so trivial. Oh, such a loss. A man who served even at the top, caring and strict when times called for it, taught us to strive and never to quit. Earth rumbles at such a loss. Even if we cry a river, it will never be enough. Fighting with this loss is tough. Oh, death, how cruel you are. The Most Reverend Humphrey Olumakaiye'S, you fought the good fight even to death. So here we come to pay our last respect and wish you the perfect peace.
Why do you? Why?
this question continues to linger in our mouths and in our hearts for as long as we can remember. Let's invite over here the Medical Society, LASMAB representatives. The ES, I believe, is here to deliver his tributes. Thank you.
The Church of God and all the dignitaries. LASMAB is Lagos Anglican Schools Management Board, and this is an acronym for the body that manages the schools owned by the Diocese of Lagos, along with other dioceses in Lagos, Diocese of Lagos Mainland, Lagos West, Awori Diocese, as well as the Diocese of Badagry. And so we are having a joint presentation for this group, as we represent 5,000 students and 500 workers, along with the various board of governors of this school. With the passing on to glory of the Bishop of the Diocese of Lagos and Archbishop of the Ecclesiastical Province of Lagos, late Most Reverend Dr. Humphrey Olumakaiye'S, the church and the world have lost a great and true servant of God. He was a dedicated servant of God who served God with complete humility and humanity, passionately in different capabilities. Our departed church father will be remembered for his vision and leadership, which focused on the pastoral, priestly, prophetic, prayer, and praise, all of which are centered on being driven and guided by the Holy Spirit. Our dear Archbishop and Bishop, it breaks our heart to lose you. You were gone before we knew it, as you never say goodbye. Your calmness and smile is forever gone, and your hand we cannot touch. Life goes on as always, but things seem out of place now that we cannot call on you or see your smiling face again. Human life is acknowledged to be replaced with mysteries. One of such mysteries is the invitation to live an authentic existence while identifying with the life of the larger community. When grace encounters grit, gratitude tells a story. Gratitude ends in ellipsis. It goes on and leads to eternity. The life of Archbishop Most Reverend Dr. Humphrey Bamisebi Olumakaiye'S has manifested as the doxological participation in the life of God, who is the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. His death will be felt in the ecclesiastical province of Lagos and across the world. He was a much-loved figure, a man of great energy and pastoral zeal, who loved the church and the people in his care. His tremendous leadership and love for Lagos Anglican schools cannot be overemphasized. With great nostalgia, we remember three occasions of extreme discussion on our vision for Lagos Anglican schools, vis-a-vis the intrigues and challenges militating the fulfillment of this desire. Your wise counsel and encouragement shall remain indelible in our mind. We shall continue to cherish your passion and shared vision for education and youth development. Late Most Humphrey Bamisebi Olumakaiye'S was indeed a true leader to our educational community. He was quick to turn his focus to the need of this cause. He was a good man with good intentions. May God bless and keep ever alive the memory of his devoted life of faith in service. And as the nation and people from different walks of life around the world console with the family and the church, let us remember that our Archbishop, Bishop and Missioner, Father and Leader is sleeping in the Lord, and that we will meet again. If we keep the faith, let us celebrate his life and ministry. The late Dr. Humphrey Bamisebi was indeed a special gift to the province of Lagos, Diocese of Lagos, Lagos Anglican Schools, and the entire Anglican Communion. we cannot forget your favorite song. For what the Lord has done, I will sing hallelujah. For what the Lord is doing, I will sing hallelujah. For what the Lord will do, I will sing hallelujah. Sing hallelujah unto the Lord. This will keep ringing in our memories. You will be remembered for your legacy, which will remain forever in our hearts. May your soul rest in eternal peace. Rest well, my Lord Bishop and Archbishop, till we meet again. May good Lord continue to uphold your family and the Church of God. And so, as you listen to this presentation, we have guests here representing all our guests in our schools from Lagos Anglican Girls Grammar School, and the boys from CMS Grammar School representing all other boys in other schools. God will bless you as you listen in Jesus' name.
put your hands together for these ones, representatives of LADMA. Right away, we want to have here the Lagos Diocesan Music Academy. The LADMA, of course, is the direct brainchild of our diocesan that have been called to glory. We want to have them as they make their presentation. Please, can you make your way to the podium?
Good afternoon to our daddies, my lords, spiritual, my lord emperor. We appreciate you all for all you have done for us so far. On the 12th of December last year, LADMA was giving birth to, and LADMA means Lagos Anglican Diocesan Music Academy. Solely was conceived by His Lordship, our father, His Grace, Most Reverend Dr. Humphrey Bamisebi Olumakaiye'S. Today, a few of our students are here to perform in honor of our father. We pray that as you listen, you will be richly blessed in Jesus' name. We have two renditions. Number one, we want to sing Lead Kindly Light with the tune Sand On. And we are also going to sing Abide With Me with the tune Eventide. God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. We want to welcome our mother, Professor Mrs. Motirayo Olumakaiye. Amen. The Lord is your strength. The Lord shall be with you. Our prayers are with you at this moment. We have prayed and we are going to continue to pray with you. Richard, God will be with you. God will strengthen you. We want to welcome our Father in the Lord as well, the Right Reverend Jide Adebayo, the Honorable Bishop, the Bishop of Igbomina West. He's here with us. He'll be here with us for some time during this period. God will bless you. God will continue to strengthen you. Your ministry shall be blessed in Jesus' name. We are continuing in the celebration of the life of a God soldier, Bamisebi Olumakaiye'S, the Archbishop of Lagos, who just passed. And okay, it's just been brought to my attention that a lot more of the family members have arrived. We have with us as well Right Honorable Professor Dakpo Ashaju. Thank you very much. You're welcome, sir. I've also been told that there is with us Folu Olamiti. You're welcome, sir. Thank you very much. We also have with us Mr. Herbert Olumakaiye'S. You're welcome, sir. God bless you all. God bless you all. God will comfort you at this time. So we are ready to take a presentation by one of the youths of the diocese. Please help welcome Damilola Bentil. Damilola, yes, can we have your presentation? Immediately after we have Damilola's presentation, we will be singing hymn 3 on page 3, In Christ Alone.
Came her dream so fair. I stood in old Jerusalem beside thy temple there. I hear the children singing and ever as they sung, me taught the voice of angels from heaven as around. Me taught the Jerusalem. And then it was my dream was changed. The street no longer ran. Hushed when the glad hosannas, the little children sang. The sun grew dark in misery. The moon was cold and chill as the shadow of a cross arose upon a lonely hill. As the shadow of a cross arose upon a lonely hill. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, ark all the angels sing, Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna to your King.
Thank you very much, Damilola. We will rise on our feet as we sing the third hymn, In Christ Alone, on page 3, while Frank Edward will get ready for the playlet. And the Honorable Chancellor will get ready also for the third intercession.
Hallelujah. Amen. Yes, right there in the power of Christ, we shall continue to stand in the name of Jesus. Please take a seat. We want to welcome the medical commission. They have a tribute, special tribute to deliver. Please very quickly keep to your time. It's just 5 minutes. While we have that, we will also get Brother Stanley ready for worship, after which we'll have a playlist from the drama unit of the Directorate of Youth, Diocese of Lagos. Thank you. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We stand before you. Thank you. The medical commission is very, very close to the heart of our late Archbishop. The tribute for the late Most Reverend Dr. Humphrey Bamisebi Olumakaiye'S. The news of his passing of our beloved diocesan bishop and archbishop on the 30th of October 2022 was devastating and very heartbreaking. His era, though short, was packed with monumental achievements. From his transition and enthronement on July 2018, he hit the ground running and never rested until his passing. His mission was clearly stated, confirming him as the chief missioner leading the clergy and the directorates and the organs of the diocese as missioners in one form or the other, hooking up to the divine mandate as received by him from on high. The medical commission and health matters and the pride of place, had the pride of place in the execution of his stated mission. The healing and charismatic service of on the first Sunday evening of the month and the auditorium of the Cathedral Church of Christ, at which he preached and prayed for the sick with various testimonies, will remain indelible to the glory of God. Our Mama Lagos was his partner, releasing prophetic prayers at the programs. Even in this brief absence, the program continued to grow with wide acceptance and the congregation within and outside the diocese to the glory of God. On his resumption, he traveled to all parishes and the existing organs of the diocese, including the Cathedral Circle Rock Apartment for the senior citizens located at Ibeche in Ikorodu near Lagos. At his first visit, he was so impressed about the facility and desired a cottage hospital for that large empty land to complement his healthcare delivery, not only for that location, but also for the community surrounding the community. Both Christians and other religious faiths. In January 2019, he invited the commission to visit the location and advise returning members of Board of Governors to the Rock Apartments for the elderly. The various parish clinics have also been fitted along with Dolmeth. Truly, the diocesan had reawakened the enthusiasm and the new roles which members of the commission will have to take in achieving evangelism through healthcare. For this, we are ever grateful to his, for his vision and leadership. He will be sorely missed. We want to sincerely commiserate with you, Mama Lagos, Richard, Mama Agba, and indeed the entire Olumakaiye'S family for this irreparable loss. We pray for you and the family that God will stand by you at this time of grief, comfort you, strengthen you, and uphold you in Jesus' mighty name. The commission is also grieving, and we take this solace that surely our Father in the Lord is in the bosom of our Lord, with all the saints triumphant, singing hallelujah. May his gentle soul rest in perfect peace, and light perpetual continue to shine on his soul, O Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Thank you. Again, we want to beg every group. We have less than an hour to spend now, and we still have a few groups who are giving presentations. Please, if you're giving a tribute, give a tribute only. If you're singing a song, please sing only the first and last stanza of that song only. Because right now we have eaten deep into time, and we have groups still giving tributes and songs. Please, stick to one. Please. Reverend, what do we have next?
We have Minister Stanley Onyeka, who is coming to do a worship.
Stanley Onyeka, please, quickly, can we have your ministration? Please, you have just 5 minutes. 5 minutes.
Hallelujah. On a hills far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. Then I found the old cross where the dearest and best of a world of lost sinners was slain. So I cherish the old rugged cross, yeah, till my trophies at last I lay down. And I will cling to the old rugged cross, oh, and exchange it someday for a crown. Why should I feel discouraged?
Please,
and why
shall we rise, please?
Should the shadows come?
Please, let's be on our feet. It's a worship unto the Lord.
Lord, why
in
should
honor
my heart
be lonely? Humphrey Bamisebi Olumakaiye'S. It is not 2 months
for
us to
stand.
Oh, yes.
And home.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
And when he...
Thank you, Jesus.
Just cease my portion, a cleansed and friend is he. Oh, his eyes. eyes is on the sparrow, and I know he watches over me. So I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free. Oh, he's on, he's on the spot. Oh, I know, and I know he watches. Oh, it is so sweet to trust in Jesus, just to take him at his word. Oh, just to rest upon his promise. Oh, to know trust says the Lord. Lift your voice and declare, Jesus, Jesus, how I trust you, how I prove you more and more. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, oh, for grace.
Voices.
Jesus.
Somebody and say, Bamisebi lives. No, you're not convinced. Yes. Please take your seats. Thank you very much, brother. God bless you. God bless you. And right now we are going to have a playlet, and it's going to be followed by another wonderful praise session by Frank Edwards. So get ready. But right now, we are just going to get into the playlet. I'm not going to come to the stage, so just cue in. Once we are done with the playlet, Brother Frank Edward, just get ready. Thank you.
Did you know Jesus said, "Go ye therefore and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost"? Did you know ACNN reaches out to all African, European, and Asian countries? Did you know ACNN produces programs that provide Bible-based solutions to your everyday need? Would you consider partnering with us in order to help us reach out to more souls? Then, become a part of ACNNTV Kingdom Investment Partnership. You can be a monthly or a yearly partner. To subscribe, make your partnership payments into this Zenith Bank account.